Today we are going to discuss about the types of matrices. First one is, what is column matrix? See, as per the name column matrix, matrix is to be a column matrix if it has only one column. Matrix of one column is your column matrix. That means there is only one column. Maybe number of rows, but only one column. Here, the order of the matrix is how many rows? 3 rows. 3 by 1. Where 3 stands for number of rows, and here 1 stands for number of columns. Okay, so it is called a column matrix. Similarly, row matrix. Matrix of one row, irrespective of the number of columns. Similarly, column matrix, matrix of one column, irrespective of the number of rows. Row matrix, one row, irrespective of the number of columns. Example, you can say, same thing you can write like this. So how many rows are there? Only one row. How many columns are there here? 3 columns. So 1 by 3 is order of the matrix, where 1 is number of row and 3 number of columns. So this is called your row matrix. Next, square matrix. What is a square matrix? Square matrix is number of rows equal to number of columns. Number of columns is called the matrix whose number of rows equal to number of columns is called a square matrix. So for example, A 1 2 2 1. How many rows are there? 2. How many columns are there? 2. 2. So in general, you can say m cross m by m or n by n, both are same. Okay, here m number of rows and m number of columns are there, and here n number of rows and n number of columns are. Okay, this is about square matrix. Square matrix order 2 or order 3, may 4, like this, but number of rows equal to number of columns. Then only that is called a square matrix. Now, what are the diagonal matrix? Or first, you know, what is diagonal of a matrix? Diagonal of a matrix. If you take one example, suppose A is a matrix whose elements are 1, minus 1, 2, 3, minus 2, 1, 0, 5, 3. So the diagonal elements are, diagonal elements are 1, minus 2, 3. These are the diagonal elements. One can say 0, minus 2, but 1, minus 2, these are the diagonal elements. So, in general, one can say, if a matrix of Aij, the diagonal elements are, the diagonal elements are A11, A22, A33, like this, A, N, N. Okay? Both are same, number of rows equal to number of columns. That means same, how many, at which row is present, and the same number columns, the element must be there. That are the diagonal elements. A11, this is A22, this is A33. So these are the diagonal elements. Now, what is a diagonal matrix? Diagonal matrix means the matrix whose other than diagonal elements are 0. diagonal matrix. Matrix of other than diagonal elements are 0. That means you have to write a matrix in such a way that other than diagonal elements are 0, means except the diagonal elements other are 0. For example, diagonal elements other than diagonal means, first suppose I am going to write a 3 by 3 square matrix. Okay, it's diagonal elements 1, 2, 3, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. So, matrix, diagonal matrix is a square matrix. The square matrix, then only you can think about the diagonal matrix. So, square matrix of other than diagonal elements are 0. That means, diagonal matrix is a square matrix of which the diagonal elements are not 0, other elements are 0. Right? The diagonal elements here 1, 2, 3 are not 0, but other elements are 0. That type of matrix is called diagonal matrix. So, the diagonal matrices of order what? Here 1, 2, 3 matrices of order. Okay. Clear. Now, another scalar matrix, right? Scalar matrix. Scalar matrix is also a square matrix of which the diagonal elements are same. Elements are same and other elements are 0. Other elements are 0. That means square matrix is also a diagonal matrix. Diagonal matrix of which diagonal elements are equal. Diagonal elements are equal. Clear? So, square matrix of which the diagonal elements are equal or same and other elements are 0. In other way, square matrix is a diagonal matrix of which diagonal elements are equal or same. Clear? For example, suppose B is a matrix of 3 cross 3 by 3. Diagonal elements are same, other are 0. Clear? So, what are the scalar matrices here? R1, 2, 3. Right? Next, identity matrix. The matrix or the square matrix or the diagonal matrix, identity matrix, it is also a diagonal matrix, diagonal matrix of which diagonal elements are 1, elements are 1. So, diagonal matrix means it says it is a square matrix because every diagonal matrix is a square matrix. So, identity matrix means it is a diagonal matrix, it is also a square matrix. So, identity matrix is a also a square matrix. Identity matrix is also a diagonal matrix. Now, which matrix exactly is called the diagonal matrix? Diagonal matrix of which diagonal elements are 1. That means 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. This is called diagonal, your identity matrix of order 3. And 1, 0, 0, 1. This is of order 2. Clear? And one more, order 1. Okay. Clear? This is your identity matrix. Just like a scalar matrix, but in the case of scalar matrix, the diagonals are not 1, whereas equal, but in identity matrix, diagonals are 1. Then another, we'll discuss about zero matrix. As per the name, you can say zero matrix. Matrix, or you can say a matrix, is called zero matrix or null matrix, of which matrix of which elements, all elements are zero. So zero matrix, you cannot say is always a square matrix, may be a square matrix or may not be. So is a matrix of which all elements are zero. Suppose B is a matrix, if its all elements are zero, then you can say B is a zero matrix. Clear? Okay. Now we will discuss about equality of matrices. It means, can we say two matrices are equal? Yes. Two matrices are said to be equal. Matrices are said to be equal if two conditions. Number one, they are of same order. Same order. Number two, corresponding elements are equal. Corresponding elements are equal. Elements are equal. Then only you can say the matrices are equal. Maybe 2, 3, 4 like that. How many matrices? That is no problem. But matrices are of same order and the corresponding elements are equal. For example, suppose A is your 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 8. B is A, B, C, X, Y, Z. So the order of this matrix is 2 by 3. Here the order of matrix is 2 by 3. If A is equal to B, then you can say first element, that is A11, and this is your B11, are equal. A12 equal with B12. A13 is equal with B13. Similarly, the other elements. If anyone is not equal to the other corresponding other element of the corresponding element of the other set, then the matrices are not equal. Each and every corresponding elements are equal, and if the matrices are of same order, then only the matrices are of, you can say the matrices are equal. It's very, very important. If a single element is not equal with the corresponding element of other set, other matrix, then you cannot say the matrices are equal. I repeat, of same order, number one, and each and every element of one matrix must equal with the corresponding element of other. What the meaning of corresponding? With respect to the position, that you can say, suppose A here, so A I J is equal to B I J. This is a corresponding. If you think about A12, here also B12. That means you have to go through the matrix B at the place number first row and the second column. Which element you will get? That element must equal with the matrix A of first row and second column. That is called your corresponding. Clear? Now, some questions from the exercise. Exercise 3.1. In the matrix A, the order of the matrix, you can write the number of elements. Rather, elements A13, I'm writing, out of the matrices, how many rows are there? First, we have to write the number of rows. Number of rows is your 3. So, out of the matrix is 3 and how many columns? 4. So, 3 by 4. This is the order. Now, the number of elements, multiply 12 elements. This is question number 1, bit 1, bit 2. 12 elements are there. Now, what is A13? A13 means we have to go through the row number 1 and column number 3. Row number 1, column number 3 is your 19. Similarly, what is A33? Row number 3, column 3 is minus 5. Like this, we can solve question number 1. Question number, if a matrix has 24 elements, what are the possible order it can have? See, question number 2. Number of elements is 24. So, you have to find out the factors. Okay. So, 24 means 24 into 1. This is order of 1 matrix. 12 into 2. Another order. Then, 6 into 4. Another order. Then, 8 into 3. Another order. Then, 24, 12, 8, 6, 4 into 6, 2 into 12, again 1 into 24. So, these are the order of the matrices. If it has 13 elements, if it is 13 elements, by what we will multiply, we will get 13. Here, just like 24 into 1, 24, 8 into 3, 24, 1 into 24, 24, 6 into 4, 24, like this. 13 is a prime number, so possible order is 13 into 1 and 1 into 13. If there are 13 elements, then the order of the matrix 13 by 1 or 1 by 13. Why? Because 13 is a prime number, we cannot arrange other than these two orders. Clear? Another here we are missing 3 into 8 also, right? 3 into 8, 2 into 12 and 1 into 24. Okay. Then similarly, question number 3, you can solve it. Question number 4, construct element of 2 cross 2 or 2 by 2 or 2 by 2 matrix you have to construct where A is given Aij and the formula is given for the element Aij is equal to I plus j whole square by 2. For a 2 cross 2 matrix or 2 by 2 matrix, what are the elements? A11, A12, A21, A22. So we have to find out A11, that means I1 and J1. Replace here 1 plus 1 whole square by 2. That is 2 square by 2 is your 2. Similarly, what is A12? Replace here I by 1 and J by 2 whole square divided by 2. 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 square divided by 2 gives you 9 upon 2. Similarly, what is 2 1? Replace I by 2 and J by 1 square divided by 2. So 3 square by 2 again 9 by 2. And what is A22? 2 plus 2 whole square divided by 2. 2 plus 2 is 4 square 16 divided by 2 is your 8. So what are the matrix? A is 2 1 1, then 1, 2, then 2, 1, then 2, 2. This is the matrix. This is the formula given and we have to find the each and every element of the given matrix of order, given order. Right? Like this, you can solve question number 4. Similarly, you can solve question number 5. Now, question number 6. Question number 6 is, find the value of x, y and z of the following. Matrices are given, we are discussing bit number 2, x plus y, 5 plus z, 2xy is a matrix given, is equal to 6, 2, 5, 8. Here, matrices are of same order, that are equal sign is given, so matrices are equal. Then another condition what? The corresponding elements are equal. So that's why x plus y is equal to 6, 2 equal to 2, no problem. 5 plus z is equal to 5. Now what is z? Is 0. Okay, one value you got. Another, xy is equal to 8. Now if x plus y equal to 6, x y equal to 8, then you can find out what is x. X is your 6 minus y, replace x, 6 minus y multiplied with y is equal to 8. Then you will get a quadratic equation, that is y square minus 6y plus 8 equal to 0. Solve it, y square minus 4y minus 2y plus 8 equal to 0. Factorize simple, y minus 4 multiply with y minus 2 is equal to 0. So what are the values of y? Y equal to 4 and y is equal to 2. So if y equal to 4, then x is equal to, if y equal to 4, x equal to 2. If y equal to 2, x is equal to 4. Right? So what are the value of x? The value of matrices x, y, z. What? When x is equal to 2, y is your 4. When x equal to 4, y is 2. And for all, z is 0. Clear? Like this, you can solve the exercise. Clear? Thank you.